This video is about how to download a search keyword from Google Analytics. This is the keywords that the search engine are sending your traffic with, and therefore it is nice to know what they find you relevant for. But most likely you want to use it to make a keyword list that you can use in AdWords, or you might want to expand improve the ranking of the keyword that you find you relevant for already. The thing is that it would be really easy if Google just put a button where it says download and you can download all of them. Many sites have like more than a million keywords and it's gonna take a long time. So I'm gonna tell you about which kind of setting you need to set to make sure that you don't have to do the work once more and you download it as fast as possible. There's four things you have to keep in mind. The first is the data range. The thing is that you look up in the corner and you see that you have like 1 month, 2 months, something like that. But if you're doing first time, you might wanna have the whole data range for your whole site so you can download all the keywords that the search engine have ever found you relevant for. But if you have done it before, you might only want from last time you did it to now, so you don't have to sort keywords again. Then you have to decide if you want paid or non-paid keywords. And the thing is that if you have your paid keywords, like in AdWords, already organized, there's no reason of organizing them once more. So most likely you can just put it for non-paid keywords, and then you just get the keywords that they're sending in the free organic traffic. Then you have the option of filtering. I don't use it much, but sometimes your site is found for something that it has nothing to do with and you're not interested in these keywords, so you can just filter it some way. Then you can download a different amount of keywords every time. And if you have a million keywords, it's a big difference between downloading 10 and 500 each time. So you can set it to 500. It's still going to take a long time if you have a million, but it's much faster. But let me show you how it looks inside Analytics.
We are in Google Analytics in the standard reporting window. To get to our keywords, we need to click on traffic source and then organic. And we have the keywords down here. If we choose, we can download the paid keyword by clicking here as well. And since I haven't used any paid keywords on this site, there isn't any. And usually it's much easier downloading from AdWords itself. So, but I'm gonna click on organic. And the procedure is the same for paid and organic. So if you want to download the paid, you can just do it the same way. The first thing we have to look at is the time period. Usually, if this is the first time, you want the whole period. So I'm just going to put a really long period here and apply it. There is good reasons why you might not want to download the whole period. It's like if I've done this a month ago, I don't want to sit and download for the whole period. If I'm going to use it for the same thing and just updating my list, I just download it from like the last month. And you can set the date accordingly for that. If I want to filter the keywords, I can click here and then I can choose include, exclude. I can choose the variables that I want to filter after. And then if it's a number, I can use less or greater in. Then if it's a keyword, exact match, containing, end, begins, or whatever. I don't use it much, so if you don't think you need it for like sorting some keywords that you don't want to download, don't think too much about it. What you do need to think about is that you want to download 500 keywords every time, especially if you have a big site, because millions of keywords takes a long time. Now we put the period and we put 500 keywords, so we are ready to export. So we're going to click at TSV for Excel and download the first spreadsheet. Then we're going to move down in the bottom and click the next 500. And we're going to move up again and export. and we're gonna move down to the next 500 and up again and export, and we continue like this. So to get the keywords, we have to open the filer and we open all these spreadsheet, and we find the keywords under keywords here. It is A8. I use shift and control and arrow down to mark all of them, and then control copy. I like to paste it into Notepad, and I just close this one and I repeat the same for the next, and we paste it and close it, find the keyword, down, copy, and we have all our keywords in Notepad.
I hope you enjoyed the video, even if it's a tedious job. I hope you can get it done first time. I wish if Google sees that, they will make a download button so you don't have to do it. If you know an easier method to do this, please let me know and I will tell everybody. If you have any problem, just ask.